what's going on, Sax Tablets? We'll go back to Second Son.
Behold, for I have come!
Eugene? Please tell me that's you. You ain't felt nothing till you felt the wrath. Okay there, teen angel. Soften them up for you. Hey, Eugene, when this is all over, you think you could teach me how to do that?
You are not worthy!
Dude, you turn into a real ass when you're an angel. You know that? Definitely felt that.
Show no mercy.
Yeah, what he said. It's funny how a little indiscriminate slaughter can make the whole world seem brighter, huh?
Hey, I made the world a better place. Figure I deserve a victory lap.
So, where are your friends? Sex.
Next question, please. Another piece of art they done. Lovely.
Ever since Eugene, I try to stay close.
News reported an explosion at the tower, then immediately retracted. Try to find a good vantage point to scope things out.
Huh. Red, you're right. They're scrambling, but no one's firing.
Now they're ordering all Seattle PD out of an area near the waterfront. Must be something they don't want anybody to see.
Well, hope they don't mind if I take a look.
Sounds like they've carpeted the group with APCs. Stick to the rooftops.
You worry too much.
I think this is where I need to find him. Yeah, he's not dead. You just cut him off before. Look, there's a thingy over there. Let's see if we can get in now. Let's see if we can get in now. Got it. No. It's above there somewhere. It's up there. If we only can get in the final stage. Which is like the boss battle. Well.
There's scorch marks everywhere. Looks like my handiwork.
Ah, so there's another smoke conduit. Shouldn't surprise you. There's not just one of each.
I don't know. I guess I was just hoping for something new.
Show me what you mean by handiwork. Wow. So this is what it looks like when you... I've avoided looking up close.
What's the use of powers if you pull your punches?
Oh, Oh, wow, you guys chopped me. I'm so dead. Wow. That was easy.
Wait. What? I hear another one.
DUP, Helmut. Still working?
Situation team respond. Situation team respond. We've reacquired Daughtry east of your 40. Situation team respond.
Reg, this conduit man, they're saying it's that guy, Hank.
What? Well, I thought you said she killed him back in Salmon Bay.
She did. Or I thought she did. I mean, I saw her kill him. I mean, he's dead. I'm sure of it.
Just keep looking.
Olivia?
Okay, Reggie, I'm gonna admit it. I was wrong. You can keep that. A little early Christmas gift for you.
Hey, Delson, you gotta call a girl when you decide to go on a rampage in downtown.
That's not me.
I got a great view of somebody smoking the hell out of dupe choppers.
But you can see them? Where are you?
On top of a building near 12th and Union.
Why do you care about this guy? You already got smoke.
Because I think this might be the guy who was on that transport with you, the one I got my powers from.
You mean that big sweaty guy, Hank?
Yes. And if he busted out of Augustine's tower, then maybe he can help me figure out a way to break in. Why don't you come with me and help?
No. No, that guy is bad news. I think I'll just, you know, sit back and watch the fireworks. Delson, just watch yourself. I don't trust the bald redneck.
Sure, but I'm not exactly helpless, all right? Besides, he and I've got something in common. Got no love for Augustine.
Yeah. Good luck.
Uh-huh. Are we doing this video? Unusually going to pod thing.
Reg, I got eyes on him. He's on a rooftop downtown fighting off choppers.
Alright, but listen to me. Don't let the DUP catch him.
Oh, right. I got it.
And don't let them kill him either. And don't you kill him. But don't let him get away.
Jeez, man. It's a lot to remember. Reg, I'm on the roof.
Hank?
Isn't.
You lost him?
No, I didn't lose. I'm just keeping my distance.
Well, on purpose?
He can practically fly, man.
Yeah, so can you. In three languages.
Trying to get killed!
Ian! Reggie, I got him! If the cop's here, I'm gone! Your turn,
Reggie! Ooh, quite a kick!
Damn it, Reggie! You scared him off!
Reg, I lost him.
Yeah, well, I didn't. Lantern District, King Hay Market. 911 switchboards got crazy. Reports of a bioterror.
Shh.
So wait a minute, let me do it. Yeah, yeah, use this one point from this way, it's good. It's good.
Hank, wait! I'm not gonna hurt you! I just need your...
Never mind, I already have that.
Hank! Come on, man, I don't want to do this!
Just stop!
I like how everyone you fight, like, even Hank, leaves, like, a smoke trail. Thingy uses, the neon trail effect.
Hank, I need your help!
I ain't gonna get it!
Down, I just want to talk.
Got nothing to say to you.
Mm-hmm. Okay, okay, I think the game's glitched. Okay, that's weird. It's good for a wall, eh?
I'm warning you, kid! Back the hell off!
Okay, okay, go, 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 go. Okay, that's lovely.
Hank? How the hell did you get this number?
You listed. Sorry about the thing with the sucker punch before, but I knew there was no talking to you until you calmed down. You calmed down?
I swear, man, when I get my hands on you,
I'll call you back in a half hour.
No, 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 wait. I'm calm.
You sure? Because so far you've been all about chasing and shouting and wailing away at me.
I'm going to take Augustine down, but I need your help to do it.
I could sign on for something like that.
Great. Then we should...
Hold on. The DUP guys around here are scrambling. Something's up. I'll check it out and I'll call you back.
Mm-hmm.
Reggie,
mm-hmm.
It's me.
Delson, thank God. You disappeared on me.
Sorry, look, I caught up with Hank. He wants to work with us to get to Augustine.
What? No, I'm not so sure that's a good idea, man.
Come on. You know what, big brother? You worry too much.
Yeah, maybe you just don't worry enough. Listen, be careful and watch your back.
Worry too much?
Not enough.
Hank, what's up?
Listen, kid, I've been thinking. When you was chasing me across those buildings with all the helicopters and all before...
Right. Yeah, I'm sorry about all that.
No, I was just gonna say, you've clearly been getting the hang of those smoke tricks I gave you.
Well, I kind of need you to teach me one more. You managed to escape our tower once. How'd you get past those electrified barricades?
There's a transformer on a roof across the way you gotta shut down. But it ain't gonna do you no good. She got the whole thing armored up and half the DUP forces standing guard.
Right, but maybe if we both work together...
Hey, my specialty's breaking out of places like that, not in. Listen, we both got our reasons for getting to Augustine. She got something each of us wants. But we gotta do it on our terms, not hers. We gotta draw her out of her castle and out here, where we stand a chance.
Any ideas?
Well, you know them two kids that was on the armored bus with me?
Fetch and Eugene.
I guess. Anyways, DUP's got them.
What?
Just happened. That was all the commotion before. Guess she needed to reel them in to make up for me getting loose. She's sending them out to that big concrete platform the DUP built between the two islands.
And you want to what? Rescue them?
Way I figure is, if we go out to that island, set those two free and make enough ruckus while we're doing it, Augustine's bound to come running. Against all four of us, she don't stand a chance. Now, there's a pier right across from that platform. Meet me there just after sunset.
I'll be there.
Super close to the end of this game.
Reggie, Eugene and Fetch, they...
I heard.
Hank and I, we've worked out a plan to storm the island and take out whatever dupes are guarding them and...
Delson, I've been thinking, there have been a lot of innocent people killed lately. Normal people.
Normal? Jesus, Reg, we're not going back to that, are we?
Look, I'm not sure I can help you add to that count, all right? Just to set a couple of bioterrorists free.
Reggie...
I'm a cop. I'm supposed to prevent this kind of thing. Just give me a call when it's over and we'll head back to Salmon Bay. And Delson, watch out for Hank. I don't trust him.
Okay.
Reg, what are you doing here?
Look, those are people over there. They need our help. Not bioterrorists, not conduits. People.
Well, thank you. And thank you for being here, sir.
What's Cop doing here?
He's my brother, okay? He's here for me. So, what are you thinking?
I've been doing some recon. Our best bet's the dock on the far side. It's less exposed. Figure you two can do your smoke gift.
Thank you.
Draw their attention out front. I'll commandeer a boat and go in during the distraction.
Why are you going in first?
Because I'm a cop. Which means I can commandeer a boat and it's legal. You steal a boat, I'm gonna haul your ass in.
Oh, he'll do it, too. So we'll see you inside, right?
Yeah. See you inside. Stay safe, will you?
Now listen, we get out there and start making noise, Augustine will come running. Come on, I know a way into the island, we won't be seen.
You explain what happened? I saw Augustine kill you back in...
You saw her shut me up, was what you saw. Big difference. Shouldn't have brought the cop, man. That's a mistake.
Huh, funny. Said the same thing about you.
Here she is. We pop in here, she'd come out smack dab in the middle of the thing.
You sure about this?
Hey, when I was in that tower, I saw things. One more thing. They got one of them drone things out there. The ones you get powers from.
How do you know about that?
Sure would be nice to get a new power before stomping on Augustine. Let's go. Okay, here's the plan. We start cracking these support pillars, they feel the rumble, and the guards come down to check it out. We'll take them out, and Augustine will come running. Ha ha, what'd I tell you?
Sorry I didn't trust you, man.
Damn straight!
I cannot believe we're cracking these things.
Save some for the dupes, kid!
I make this a longer episode, actually. So get close to the end of my makers, so not long. I mean, I'll make the next episode not long, I don't know.
These dupes are a pain!
I
payback for cutting Jay, Jacko!
Yeah, there ain't no stopping us, man.
Gonna take all of us to stop Augustine!
Oh, yeah, I can't do that. And smoke was there's a neon or something else and I'll be able to do it, no problem. If there's no tomorrow. Oh my god, did I meet him?
Take you to tango with me. These dupes are a pain. I'm just getting started! Back for cutting Jay, Jacko!
Jacko. Nice. Nice insult.
You now ready for a new power?
Look, how did you...
Come on! She should be here any minute! Hurry over here and let's see what powers you get! What? All of a sudden you don't trust me?
I don't know, man. Something's not right. Maybe I should call Reggie.
Hank!
Henry, you didn't disappoint me.
I did like you asked. You just do like you promised.
You son of a bitch! I trusted you!
Never trust a convict. I see we found something in your size, but just to be sure.
Oh, lady. When my brother finds out what you did...
Oh, he is gonna...
He's gonna what?
Shoot you even all the years. No!
You could have hit me!
Yeah, that's payback for blasting me with the angels. Now, come on, get up. Come over here. I'll get those cuffs off you.
These cuffs.
This way. I'll cover you.
Reg, she's still alive. She's gonna come back, and I can't use any powers with this concrete crap on.
What the hell happened?
It's a trap, man. Hank let us out here so Augustine could kill us.
Told you.
God, I just don't understand why he would do that to us!
Because he's a bad guy, and bad guys do bad things. You may have superpowers, but it wouldn't hurt you to still listen to your brother every once in a while.
Not sure, man.
I gotta hurry, I can't fight Augustine like this.
Thank you. My god, it won't stop shooting them. Spamming the shots.
Gotta hurry, I can't fight Augustine like this.
Okay, get up here.
I'm trying. What the hell?
I got him.
Sorry, I'm out of grenades.
You have to do this the old-fashioned way.
What do you mean?
Put your hands up here.
Flinch.
Couldn't trust him.
Okay, okay, you were right. If I had listened to you, we wouldn't even be.
Oh crap!
Look out!
No, Eugene, hey.
Stop!
Leave my brother alone, you bitch!
Oh dear God!
Reggie!
Nelson, look at me. You gotta let me go.
No, I can do this.
Listen, we can't let this stuff get to you two. I'm so proud of you.
No.
Always have been.
No. Lindsay, don't.
I love you, bro.
No!
So sad. It really is, like, the scene is well done though. The music, the silentness of the world, like, all you can do is just the music and the emotion on his face. It's brilliant. Well, well done scene. And you can barely hear anything now.
You tortured my people!
Oh, come on, come on, come on. Did I get you? Yeah.
He never hurt you!
Actually, you leave that episode. There's the forget to ask like button, subscribe, number of the day. See you guys in the next episode. Peace.